What's going down, Molly Schuyler fans? Welcome back to Schuyler Nation. I'm in Kent, Ohio. My Mike's place. Heck yeah, man. So I've tried to get here a few times. It's always been so busy. This place is like, I don't know, it's got at a major intersection, but it's been so busy I've never been able to get in for about the last 2 years. So they're open early and I was like, well, you know, I'll take a chance, and here I am. It is 10 a.m. on a Monday morning and they are not completely busy. So Mike's place. They have the Stuanator burger. It is a 6-pound challenge. I've got half an hour, and you know, it ain't that expensive, but like I said, it's a decent sized challenge. So it's gonna be a 6-pounder. It's got a huge loaf. It's got 6 3-quarter-pound patties. It's got the fries, the cheese, tomatoes, lettuce, onions, pickles, like basically everything a whole loaded burger would have. It looks pretty beastly actually for a 6-pound sandwich, but you know, we're gonna head on in there and see what they got. Oh my gosh, it's early in the morning, I'm hungry. Mom and woman versus food, let's go do the Stuanator burger, clean our plate, and eat like a girl. So there may be a couple things all toned out here just because they don't keep quiet. So
really,
but still, that's how it goes. So massive Stuanator challenge, 6 pounds. I've got water. Because it's in the pan, doesn't actually look as big as it, you think it would, but you know. Two challenges like that basically, so I can't even keep together, so I'll have to dissect it. So, I suppose we'll do this. 30 minutes. 3, 2, 1. Massive 6 pounds. It's actually pretty big. Alright, let's do this. I don't know where to start with this thing. So, fries and curly fries. It's all incorporated in one sandwich.
Thank you.
Well, again, I can always appreciate the fact that burgers always come on some kind of different bread. Sometimes it's a pitard, sometimes it's a bun, sometimes it's a huge bun. But it's a fresh loaf.
Yeah, but they made it.
Is she the one that said
it
was
anyway? Yeah, but the one who made it stop.
Yeah, but who made it in for it? I can see that.
Then the white woman had a power. Wasn't she?
No.
Then the white woman had a power.
I'm actually kind of happy that I'm eating it slow, so. Sometimes eating the fastest is not always the best. Upper 20s, 30. Yeah, now it is. Well, that was the Stuanator at Mike's place over here in Kent, Ohio. I said, you have half an hour to finish this beastly burger. It's actually decent size. The length of the car is probably about 2 feet. And it has 8 burgers there instead of the strip that I rented, which was 6. Ooh, excuse me. Ooh. Wow. As I burped my way through breakfast. Amazing. I would definitely like to come here for breakfast or other items off the menu. Hopefully if I come through next time, we'll be so busy. That would be great, because this was absolutely perfect. If y'all have any ideas of things you'd like to see, let me know. Want to sponsor a video, also let me know with that. And we'll see you soon with another amazing video. Hopefully with the background noise.